Hello, piano friends. Michael Crane here. This is Waltz Pantomime from Alfred, Lesson Book Level 3. It's in G major, and this features the passing under of the thumb under the second finger. And then in the left hand in the second part, your thumb under, make sure that you're just putting the thumb in the palm of your hand, so you don't have to twist. Okay. Same thing with the right hand. You want to avoid that. Okay. Just put the thumb right under, and you can do it pretty easily. All right. Here we go. One, two, three.